defaced the Chinese national emblem, which represents mainland Chinese authorities. Police responded by waving a black warning flag before hurling canisters of tear gas into the crowds. Pro-democracy demonstrations began last month calling for direct elections and an independent investigation into police abuse during previous protests.